fast.
I know. It was so fast.
That car where the gate hit me in the head.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Did you hear Mama?
No.
Mama said, I'll know what you're going to look like when you're old.
Yeah. The tan doesn't come on the head, on the skin for a long time.
Really?
You'll have to go to the tanning booth.
I know. Wow. This is so freaky.
Yeah, you don't have to go to the hair.
I don't have any hair.
I
don't need to for a long time.
Now you guys can erase to see whose hair grows back faster. And
see, the thing is, by 5 o'clock tomorrow, it'll look like this. So.
Wow.
This is gross, right?
I know.
Does it feel like cool?
Not anymore.
It's weird.
Not anymore.
Does it feel cool?
You know, like when you do your finger like that?
Uh-huh.
With somebody else's and you rub it and you're like, hey, that doesn't feel like...
Oh, yeah.
Like somebody else's head or something.
Aww. You're so
fortunate
that your head is so nice.
Cool now, isn't it?
It is.
Cools you off extremely. Oh, yeah.
You did a good job.
And you have an okay-shaped head.
Yeah, I don't mean anything.
Yeah. It's not like you're
not bad at all.
You're good.
No unusually weird dents.
And you feel like girly.
You see?
Yeah, definitely.
I need to get, like, some false eyelashes.
I haven't done this since I was, like, 7 years old.
Wow, Sandy.
Oh, that looks good.
Yeah.
You actually have a head for balls.
Yeah.
What?
The head
you have
for balls?
Ball. If you don't have the head for balls, you need to throw it back.
The head for balls.
You have,
you have a nicely round
some people
head.
People won't pull it off.
You don't look like an SNL skit.
Yeah.